Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I have a special guest with me.
What's up?
This is my friend Jade, okay? And we have a lot of food, okay? We're doing a mukbang and we're just gonna talk about a bunch of subjects
that you guys sent her.
Yeah, so we're just gonna eat and talk.
Haitian food right there?
Yeah, we got the rice with the plantains.
And the chicken and the sauce.
Yeah. I don't know if you can see. Yeah. Anyways, chicken and sauce. And we also got sushi.
So. You know.
The first thing we want to talk about, well, you guys asked us to talk about, is like relationship stuff. Guys, like, they really. They don't know like what girls want, and it's really clear. All we want is for you to tell us what you want. Like, that's all we want to know. Like, you trying to be a fuck friend? Let's be fuck friends.
You want to be my boyfriend?
You trying to be my boyfriend? Put a ring on it. Tell me you want to be my boyfriend. Like, it's
not. You know what you want? Oh my God. Stay away from me.
It's 2020. There's plenty of fishes in the sea, and I'm sure you can find someone that just vibes with you and has the same, like,
has the same mindset
and like dating and like relationships. Let me tell you something. Planting. Oh my God, look at her cat. He's so cute.
Say hi. Oh.
I wanted to talk about the Jada and Will situation. Because let me get started on that. I feel like once again, this just shows the world that like, women are like women have so much on their shoulders. Like, how can you get called out for something that like she wasn't even with him? Like, I don't understand like why people are like, like Jada,
she was cheating.
Like, she was cheating, blah blah blah. No, he left her.
Like, if they were together and she was doing it in his back, then sure, but they were not together at that time.
So I don't know why people are so pressed about it. It's so annoying. I like the rice like that. My boyfriend's mom made me rice that kind of tasted like that.
Pas mangé.
Let me taste the chicken. How's the chicken?
It's good. Mais non, j'ai pas mangé de Philadelphia. J'ai juste mangé eux pis eux.
It's good. There's a girl from my work. She said, talk about your leg glutes exercises.
First of all, got a fatty. But like,
but I don't work out like that. So, like, I try to work out like once a week. I'm not a professional, so like, if your ass don't grow, it's not my fault.
don't sue her.
Well, I worked out Olivia, like, I worked out with my friend the other day, and she said her ass really hurt after because I made her work out her booty. After, like, any exercises, like, you do it with the weights, and then after, like, when it starts burning and you can't do it anymore, take off the weights, keep going with your body weight. What happened there?
There was something.
Are you alright?
There was something not right about this piece of sushi.
How to know someone loves you? Like, I feel like if he loves you, you'll know. Like, I don't know how to explain it.
If he wants you,
you'll know. That too. Like, if he wants you, you'll know. Like, don't waste your time. Maybe. No. You're gonna know.
If he wanted to, he would.
Period. And if he wanted to, he would. That means if he wanted to, he would. And if he would, that means he wanted to. Therefore, he don't want to. Because he doesn't. Okay? Do you wanna do like story time? Do you wanna tell us?
Or I want to. Not a guy farted in my face. That was pretty disgusting.
Say that louder?
What? Le gars a pété sur ma tête.
Why? How? You're doing a 69?
Never again, I say, in my life.
Mm-mm. Yuck. I guess like some people don't have control for just pity.
Come. What about you? Yeah, but
I'm trying to think about it. Okay, so there's this one guy. Like, that guy could not kiss for shit. Like, he was eating my face. Like, you don't understand. Yeah, he couldn't kiss, so that kind of turned me off, you know?
Well, duh.
Like,
the guy can't kiss, you already
know. No, it was really bad. Like, his teeth were, like, in my face. Like, I don't want your teeth in my face. Like, no. Yo, I literally, I was like,
if you're, like, trying to suck their soul out, just don't.
Hi.
Aww.
Do you have any more stories?
Want to talk about back when we were 16 years old and your mom didn't
want- Oh my god.
My mom don't know about that one.
Back when we were 16 years old, we were kind of cray cray. Okay, like, yeah. Especially me, I was doing the most.
She was the bad influence.
So I hit her up. I'm like, hey girl, like, come hang out with me and like this guy. She comes over, get ready. We get there.
Mm-hmm. Chop house.
Yeah, it's literally a chop house. Like, the bathroom is nasty. There's like one room. And we're all in the room,
and
they're watching A Boogie with the Hoodie and NBA Youngboy on the TV.
Yep.
Well, we're hanging out there and everything, but I had told my mom that I was sleeping over. I don't know why I didn't say I was sleeping over at her house. Club.
Which we were together.
That would have made more sense.
Instead,
I was just dumb. I said that I was sleeping over.
At an old friend that we had in like primary school.
Yo, it was
but
like,
we didn't even talk to her anymore, so that first of all was very sketch. Like, why would we randomly be like, oh, let's
second
have a
of all, I know this girl like probably don't like me, so like, hi if you're watching.
What's you know good? Who you are. You know who what's
up? I know she wouldn't like cover me, you know?
Nope, cause when her mama, she was not dumb. She's like, hold up, why are they going to this girl's place? They haven't been talking in years.
Yeah.
So she calls at the parents' house. She's like, hey.
Because obviously we're like childhood friends. So she has like her number and everything.
Yeah, so like, hey.
I didn't think.
I talk to Marianne and Jade? Are they sleeping over there? No. And me, as a good 16-year-old dumb friend I was like, oh, let me cover for my friend, too.
Which, like, still to this day makes sense, but I can understand how, like, an adult would be mad at you.
Yeah.
Because my mom was
really... It was so extreme, though.
My mom was really mad, and basically she was like, I don't want to hear about her anymore. Don't hang out with her. She can't come over anymore. Blah, blah, blah. And that lasted for like,
maybe a year or something.
Yeah. Before I was like, mom, like, can we get over this? Like, I was dumb, it's my fault. Like, I'm a bad influence. That's also a thing I wanna rant about. Oh, girl. Every girl would like, be so like, fixed on this idea that like, they had to find Prince Charming, and Prince Charming needs to be a rich man with a car and everything at like 18 years old. But meanwhile, she has no job.
She takes the bus.
She takes the bus.
She asks her parents for money.
She doesn't do anything. Like, no.
Has a messy room. If you expect someone to have some things, like certain things, like criterias to fit in what you want in them, like you should at least have that too.
Yeah, look at yourself. Like, before like expecting something, look at yourself and like, think.
Say like, am
I in the position
to judge that
to
person?
Like, yeah, or to expect something. Am I in that position? No, you're not in the position to take that. So, yeah.
Remember when we had a fight in primary school? With...
Oh my god, I used to fight the bitches in primary. I used to throw hands.
She was one of the boys.
Yo, I fought this one girl, her name was Cami. I'ma just like take off her last name anyways. Yo, I don't know why I hated this girl so much. And that one time we were in gym, and I remember we were in the line to like drink water, and the teacher left. I don't know what happened. I think she like yelled at me or something, because I know I wouldn't just go up to her and fight her, you know? But I think she like insulted me or something. I like went up to her and I started throwing hands. Like, that's the only time I got in a physical fight, I think.
I got in a fight. Actually, I got beaten up once.
Uh-oh.
In primary school.
Really? By who? The same bitch?
Mm-mm.
Who? Oh, what?
What?
Oh, I think you told me.
Yeah.
Okay,
so basically she was just grabbing
to say her name because
she was grabbing my hair like bah, bah. Bah, bah, bah.
Low key, I'm not even full. Are you full?
No, I'm just trying to figure out what I'm gonna
drop my sushi.
Like, I finished my plantain, I finished my rice, the chicken is pretty much done too. We like devoured that thing.
You ate more than me. What's that?
It's salad.
What salad?
It's like lettuce and tomatoes. I tissue. Ooh.
Thank you guys so much for watching. As you can see, we basically ate almost all the food. I'm gonna eat that, but I'm gonna cut the camera first.
That
so
was good.
Yeah, we had a lot of fun eating, so that's what we do. So please make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment if you have anything to
follow,
say, you
share
know. Go check her out,
Jade_Bruno with an O.
Yeah. And yeah.
That's it.
That's it. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.